Best way to invest $300,000 inheritance for a couple intending to retire in 10 years. My wife and I are getting older and have a target to retire in 10 years. We just inherited $300,000 from a family inheritance from liquidated property. So this money will come shortly and I'd like to know the best way to invest it, especially as we are at the start middle of a slowdown in the US economy. We were thinking of parking it in a CD for a year or so while deciding and while the economy hobbles back to normal. People have told us that a downturn is the best time to buy blue chip stock. We both earn well. I suffer occasional job loss every couple of years, mainly due to ageism, I think, as I work in tech. But I always bounce back in 3 months or so it averages that I am working 75% of the year. We would like to retire in 10 years. We have about $700,000 in other retirement savings in addition to a house that's paid for and our kids' colleges are covered. Our average expenditure is $8,000 per month as we take nice vacations, etc. We probably spend a bit more than we should. Plus, we eat really healthily and organic food gets expensive. I assume we will need to cut that monthly expenditure to between $4,000-$5,000. What would you suggest?
Lots of people will post lots of advice about what to invest in, or which research blog to read, but definitely the best advice is, talk to a financial planner. As newbie investors, there are lots of basic mistakes you can make that will cost you dear. A good financial planner will avoid them, even if they don't get you the absolute best theoretical return. Do read the blogs, but don't assume you are an expert because you've read them. If you can find one, you should definitely choose a financial planner who is a fiduciary, which means they are legally obligated to act in your best interest. Additionally, choose an independent financial planner, meaning one who isn't tied to a bank or other financial institution, and who can recommend products from many different companies. Ask them specifically if they are a fiduciary and if they can recommend products from different companies. Talk to several financial planners and get recommendations from your friends. Choose one who has done well for your friends and who you are comfortable working with and asking questions.